Hey guys, thank you so much for joining me for this video about my fat loss tools and secrets. I'm really excited to be able to share some of these things with you. A lot of them are going to be things that you already know about, but maybe there will be some information that you can use to really increase your fat loss. So, if you guys don't know who I am, my name is Amy Updike. I am an IFBB Bikini Pro. I am a sponsored athlete. I'm also a mom of two kids, so I totally understand how much bodies change with pregnancy and having babies. Also, just being a busy mom, busy life. Also, I am 31. I'm not as young as some of the other bikini competitors, and a lot of the bikini competitors are not even moms. So being that I'm 31 and I have two kids, things are a little bit different for me, but I'm still having great results with fat loss, and so that's why I wanted to share some of my tips with you guys. So the very first thing that is what you want to do when you're trying to lose fat is to make a plan. So most importantly, you want to have a plan about what you're eating. So as far as either tracking your macros or having a meal plan. If you don't know how to track your macros and you don't know how to create your own meal plan, there's tons of information on the internet you could totally research and figure out how to track your macros, how to calculate your macros. If that's really hard for you or you don't have the time to do all the research, there's always someone that you can hire for that. I actually do offer online coaching. I just do like a healthy lifestyle coaching, no competition prep, but there's lots of other people out there that do the same thing. I have my own coach. He is amazing. His name is Shane Hugely, and he is an amazing contest prep coach. So I use him for every time I'm going to get on stage. It's just nice to have someone who has more knowledge and someone who can kind of keep you in check or to guide you if you don't know exactly what you're doing. When I first got started in fitness, I hired someone to teach me what to eat and how to lift weights. I had no clue what I was doing. So if you don't know what you're doing, you know, there's no shame in that. Sometimes you have to do a lot of research to figure it out, or just hire someone who can help you. So that's the first thing, is to create a plan about what to eat. Second is to creating a plan for your workouts. So if you know that you're trying to have fat loss, you know that you're probably going to need to either increase the amount of time you're spending working out, or you're going to need to just plan to be a little bit more efficient about your workouts. So that means you can do more high intensity type workouts in shorter amounts of time, but you're going to need to have a workout plan. Know that you're going to work out this many days a week. If you're going to be incorporating cardio, do cardio this many days a week. Have a plan with that. The next thing that I do when I know I'm trying to lose fat is adding supplements in. So when I'm not focusing on fat loss, like when I'm pregnant, when I was nursing my babies, or when I'm just kind of like maintaining and not really focusing on fat loss, just kind of muscle building or just maintaining, I don't necessarily take the same supplements. So I change things up when I'm focusing on fat loss. So things are not always the same for me. I'm not always focusing on fat loss. I'm only focusing on fat loss when I really truly am going to be able to be dedicated to it, and that is my goal. Okay, so making a plan is the very first step. Step two is increasing your activity. So if you're already working out a few days a week, you may need to change your intensity. You may need to change what you're doing, or you may need to add in some cardio. So when I'm just maintaining, I lift like 3 days a week. You know, it's really easy, really maintainable. I don't focus on doing hardly any cardio, maybe like 1 day a week at the most. But when I'm focusing on fat loss, I am sure that I get all of my workouts in every week and I incorporate cardio. So cardio for me, I don't like to just do a lot of cardio. I only really do what I need to do, and I like to start kind of low. I'll increase that depending on how I'm feeling about my progress. So if I'm seeing really great progress with a little bit of cardio, why add more? If I'm not seeing as much progress and I'd like to see more, I increase that. So I don't ever do hours of cardio a day. I will sometimes increase to like 30 or 40 minutes at the most. Kind of just depending on how I'm feeling. If I'm feeling burnt out, then I just kind of like do a little bit less. So really, everyone's body responds differently to cardio, and you may not need as much as you think you need. You can train smarter instead of longer. The two most popular kinds of cardio are doing HIIT, so high intensity interval training, or just doing steady state. There's really no right or wrong way. You can choose what works best for you or what keeps you the most entertained. But I like to actually incorporate both. So I like to switch it up and do different things to kind of keep me interested. So one thing that really changes when I'm focusing on fat loss is the intensity of my workouts. Normally when I'm just working out just to be happy, to be healthy, to maintain my muscle mass or to have working out as my antidepressant, I just kind of don't have a super hardcore intensity to my workouts. But when I am focusing on fat loss, I focus on pushing myself as hard as I can. I'm trying to exhaust myself. I am trying to build muscle. I am trying to really take it to the next level so that I am sweating hard. I'm really, really pushing hard during my workouts instead of just kind of like going through the motions doing my workouts. There's a huge difference between just going through the motions and pushing it as hard as you can during your workout. So that's one thing that I feel like most women can change is they can up the intensity. Like really, like you want people to be like, why is she going so crazy? Why is she going so hard? You know, is she training for something? Or that's usually what people will get. People will say to me like, what are you training for? You're obviously like going so hard. So, you know, if you think you're not pushing hard enough in your workouts, you're probably not. So push a little harder and see if you can get a little bit more out of your workout. The next thing that changes when I'm focusing on fat loss is tracking everything I eat. So when I'm just kind of maintaining living a healthy lifestyle, I don't necessarily track everything I eat. I do a lot of intuitive eating and just a lot of healthy eating where I don't really worry so much about the portions. I'm not really caring so much about how many fats and how many carbs I'm eating. I'm just kind of like living healthy. But when I want to focus on fat loss, it becomes very important to track everything that I eat. So I track my macros, or I watch my meals, I watch my portions, I know exactly how many grams of protein, carbs, and fats I'm taking in every day. That way I can adjust things if it's not working. So if you don't know what you're eating, you don't really know what to change to see more results. So definitely watching every single thing that I'm eating is key. And I don't necessarily like cut out all my carbs because my body does not like that. I like to keep my carbs in my diet. I just like to watch exactly the amount of protein, carbs, and fats that I'm eating. So a lot of women will message me or they'll just comment and say, oh, what are your macros? You know, how many calories are you eating? And there is not one right answer. And that's why I don't like to share that information with people, what is specifically I'm doing, because I actually will change it up. I don't keep them the same all the time. And really what works for me is not necessarily going to work for you. Everyone's bodies work so differently. Some women's bodies respond better to higher carb, lower fat. Some women's bodies respond better to higher fat, lower carb. So there's really just not like one specific right answer for fat loss with that. You know, knowing my macros may not make a single difference for you and seeing results for you. So really you just gotta kind of do a trial and error, or again, a coach can kind of help you to figure out what's working better for your body. Okay, so we've talked about increasing the activity, increasing the intensity, maybe adding in some cardio, talked about tracking everything that I'm eating. The third thing that I do when I'm really trying to focus on fat loss is adding in supplements. So when I'm just focusing on living a healthy lifestyle, I do take certain supplements from NLA for her especially. I take their vitamin line pretty much all the time. But the supplements that I do not take when I'm just living a healthy lifestyle is the fat loss supplements. I like to give my body a break when I'm not focusing on fat loss by just not taking them. That way my body doesn't get so tolerant to caffeine and also the other supplements that help with fat loss, so that when I really do need them, they work really great. So a lot of people are really skeptical about supplements. Supplements are a great tool. They really do only probably account for maybe 10 to 15% of your results. But when you're already, you know, eating the healthy diet, you're already working out really consistently, and you're not quite seeing the results that you wish that you were or want to, that's a great time to add in supplements, because you may find that extra 10 or 15% makes a big difference for your results. My favorite stack for fat loss from NLA for Her is called the Advanced Fat Burning Stack. It comes with 4 supplements. So the first supplement that it comes with is the Shred Her. Shred Her is an all-natural thermogenic fat burner. And it does have caffeine in it, so it is a stimulant, but it is low dose, it is natural, and it is dosed for women. It is not going to make you jittery, it's not going to make you shaky, it won't make you crash. So the supplement is just so nice because it really does increase your energy, increases your mood, and also you'll notice that you're sweating a lot more during your workouts and your heart rate gets to that like fat burning zone faster and easier when you're taking a fat burner. So that's why this is so nice. You just kind of add it in. I take one first thing in the morning and a second one in the middle of the day, and it really helps to just speed up that fat loss. A second supplement that comes in the stack that I really love is the HER-CLA. So CLA is conjugated linoleic acid, and it is a fatty acid that helps your body to use fat storages as energy. So it's really fabulous to use in conjunction with the others. It does not have any stimulants in it, but it will help with fat loss and also with lean muscle growth. So this is great to take between 2 and 3 times a day with meals. Another one that I love, 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 love for fat loss is L-carnitine. So it's called HER-carnitine from NLA for Her. And it basically helps the body to shuttle the fat storages that you have into the cells to be used as energy. So it's great to take this once first thing in the morning. And then the last supplement that comes in the stack is HER-Garcinia. I don't use HER-Garcinia every single day, but it is wonderful to use before any cheat meals. It's basically an herb that helps to decrease your appetite and also helps your body to stop storing any more fat. So if you take it before cheat meals, it should help with really kind of minimizing how much food, excess food that you would be eating that stops it from storing it as fat. So That is an amazing fat loss tool for me. Those 4 supplements right there are just incredible. They do speed up my fat loss. I notice a huge difference between when I'm taking them and when I'm not taking them. Focusing on my diet and doing the workouts definitely helped me a lot, but when I'm adding those in, I see much better results. So then 2 more supplements that I use really frequently when I'm focusing on fat loss and increasing my muscle. So first of all, pre-workout is an amazing tool because it really just increases your energy so that you can really get into the gym and just murder your workout. You know, if you're really tired and just not really feeling it, you might just be going through the motions, but it's so important to really increase your intensity and just push it as hard as you can. And so pre-workout really helps me to do that. It just boosts my mood, boosts my energy, and I just like get in and I just kill my workout. So Uplift is the pre-workout from NLA for Her, and it is wonderful. This is the raspberry lemonade flavor. And then another supplement that is really great for maintaining and building repairing muscle is Her Aminos. It helps me so much with my muscle soreness and also just maintaining the muscle that I have and helping me to build more muscle while I'm losing fat at the same time. So Her Aminos are great. They have no stimulants in them. It won't increase your energy, but it will help your muscles to recover. I take this between 2 and 3 times a day, usually first thing in the morning and then right after workout, and then sometimes even at night before bed. And then another product from NLA that I use really often, pretty much every single day, is the Her Whey. So that's a protein powder, 100% whey isolate. My favorite flavors are chocolate eclair and blueberry muffin. Those 2 flavors are my favorite, and I love to use them either as a shake post-workout. I will mix them in my oatmeal in the morning, I'll even mix them in my coffee, and I'll mix them in my Greek yogurt, just to kind of make the Greek yogurt taste a little bit better. So when I'm really focusing on fat loss, I'm obviously cutting down on my sugar intake, which I do get sugar cravings like everyone does, and so to help me combat those sugar cravings, I will use the protein powder mixed with something because they have artificial sweeteners. They are sweet. And then I'll also use the Her Aminos because they taste sweet as well. So those are 2 things to use to really help cut your sweets cravings or just to kind of satisfy them. But overall, those are the supplements that I use, and they really, really do help to increase my fat loss. So I am going to be doing a giveaway for that fat burning stack that I just showed you guys. I'm going to give away that whole 4 supplement fat burning stack if you comment on this video. Otherwise, you can always save 20% on NLAforHer.com with my code FITAMY20. I will totally put that in the information below this video. If you guys have any questions about anything that I've talked about figuring out what, you know, how to change your diet, figuring out what kind of workouts you should do, or any questions about the supplements, please feel free to comment on the video and I will definitely try to get back to you. But if you comment on this video, you will automatically be entered into my giveaway for the fat burning stack. So thank you guys so much for joining me in my fat loss tools and tips video. And I will be updating you guys soon. Thanks.